Can I help you, sir?
My God, you're greasy.
No, Homer, don't fill up on bread!
Huh? Oh, honey, I've got you clocked at 2 miles per hour.
Come on, put that away. Those radar guns give you cancer.
All the more reason to hurry up. Hey, what could be going 100 miles per
hour? No!
I'll just draw bunny faces on them to scare Maggie away.
She's not afraid of bunnies.
She will be.
Hey, Homer, the section you're supposed to be monitoring is on fire.
Clowns are funny.
Okay, boy. I wrote down exactly what to say. Just read it and you're a shoo-in.
Hello, Mr. Kearns. I bad want money now. Me sick.
Ooh, he card reads good.
So pick, please, me, Mr. Burns.
It's Kearns, stupid!
Ow! 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 What the hell is wrong with you?
Gee, sorry.
Why, you little...
Defense!
That's pretty dumb, but,
extended warranty? How can I lose?
Perfect.
Sweetheart, a missing crayon could be anywhere.
Who wants lottery tickets?
Okay, it's in his brain.
Brownie, you want your brownie before you go to bed?
Ah! Come on, let me cut you a brownie while they're still hot.
Dad, I'm kind of edgy right now. I'd appreciate you not coming in my room screaming and brandishing a butcher knife.
Why? Oh, right. The Sideshow Bob thing. Oh, I'm sorry, boy.
Bart, you want to see my new chainsaw and hockey mask?
Ah! Oh, sorry. What am I thinking?
Nuts? I told you I don't like ethnic food.
It will never work. If you want to make your move, you gotta play it cool. Now what you gotta do if you want to get a kiss is act real smooth and make your move like this. When it comes to compliments, women are ravenous, blood-sucking monsters, always wanting more. More! More! And if you give it to them, you'll get plenty back in return.
Like what?
I'll tell you when you're older. Hey, guys, look what I smuggled aboard.
Homer, no!
Huh?
They'll clog the instruments!
Careful, they're ruffled.
I'll take care of this. Kick one of those stupid, itchy characters in the butt.
Yeah, there's just no way to resist it, is there?
I want all 5 t-shirts to say best vacation ever.
Attention, Marge Simpson. Your son has been arrested.
I'd be terribly embarrassed if I were that boy's mother.
Attention, Marge Simpson. We've also arrested your older, balder, fatter son.
brought to you by... That dog can sell anything.
The Widowmaker. Oh, that one's for the ladies. Spinebuster, boring. Ooh, Colostomizer! Don't hurt me! Here's my wallet!
Hi, diddly-ho, shoes in boots.
Flanders! That suit's a little revealing, isn't it?
Well, it allows for maximum mobility. Feels like I'm wearing nothing at all.
Quit it! Must wash eyes!
Uh-oh.
Okay, don't panic. Remember what the instructor said.
If you ever get into trouble, all you need to do is...
Feels like I'm wearing nothing at all. Nothing at all. Nothing at all.
Stupid sexy Flanders. Ow, my leg. This is the worst pain ever.
Go, go.
Jingle. All right, let's see. English side ruined. Must use French instructions. Le grill? What the hell is that? Oh, come here, get. Come on, fit. You. I'm here. Yeah, that's one fine looking barbecue pit. Why doesn't mine look like that?
Where's the hose?
Bringing up the rear.
Are you as excited as I am?
Oh, yeah. Well, here goes. And now we wait. So, is this your school?
Well, it used to be.
I mean, what are you doing here?
We're a new foreign exchange students from, Scotland.
Saints be praised. I'm from Scotland. Where do you hail from?
North Kilt Town.
No fooling. I'm from North Kilt Town. Do you know Angus MacLeod?
Wait a minute. There's no Angus MacLeod in North Kilt Town. Why, you're not from Scotland at all!
Ah, don't be daft. I was born in a what the... My retirement grease!
That swarm of nerds is gonna kill him.
Nerds!
Get out of there! Mr. Hamill, Mr. Mayor, come on!
Who are you?
Homer Simpson, Nerdbuster.
I made it the whole day without seeing her again.
I mean, hello!
I guess we'll be going down together. I mean, getting off together. I mean...
That's okay. I'll just push the button for the stimulator. I mean elevator. Think on sexy thoughts.
Think on sexy thoughts. Think on sexy thoughts.
Well, this is my floor.
Hey! I have asked you nicely not to mangle my merchandise. You leave me no choice but to ask you nicely again.
I feel like a kid in some kind of a store. Yeah! Ooh. Brilliant. Ooh-wee. Exquisite. Ooh, you'll do well. Give me those.
Well, as you can see, I have created a lemon ball so sour, it can only be safely contained in a magnetic field. The candy, known as 77X42, is great. Where the hell is the candy?
I don't know. What's that?
That is the rarest gummy of them all. The gummy Venus de Milo, carved by gummy artisans who work exclusively in the medium of gummy.
Will you two stop saying gummy so much?
Must have rare gummy. Distract the salesman.
No, I won't make a spectacle out of myself any further. Oh, how'd they get there?
Now, this is going to take all my skill.
Halt! Halt!
Run, Marge! Save the booty!
After him! He has begun it!
See you in hell, candy boys!